So I'm a teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Today I'm going to show you how to upgrade your storage on your Chromebook. Now many Chromebooks out there have either 16, 32, and a few of them do have 64 gigs of internal storage. But many times we run into the limit where that simply is not enough space to store all of our videos, music, and other types of files that we have on our Chromebooks. Now there we can upload many, in fact, all of our photos and videos into the cloud with Google Photos. However, what if you're offline and you want to have access to these? Well, the best way to do it is to do with a little jump drive. And I'm using a SanDisk here, and you notice how small this is, but yet this is 256 gigs of space. And you simply place this into a USB port. Now, what about when you download items and you're running out of space? Can you make it so that when you download your items or your files that they go into this drive instead of to the smaller internal drive? Well, yes, there is. And let me show you how. So the first step in changing your download location for your files so that you have a lot more space is to click onto the status bar, and that's where you see the time. Click it and then click on the little girl box, and then we get into settings. From settings, go up to this very corner that's right above me and click there, and then go down to advanced. Once you go down to advanced, click on downloads. Once you click on downloads, you open up into this window here. Now the very first option says location, so go ahead and click that. And at this time you want to make sure that your jump drive is actually inside your USB port there. And as you can see, it is on mine. So go ahead and choose that one as your default location for your downloads, and then click on open. There you go. It's that easy to change the default location for your downloads. So now when you're downloading videos, music, or photos, instead of them going into the internal drive, they'll be going into your larger external drive. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please give it a thumbs up, share, comment down below, because I love to read your comments. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.